Hi, this is Adetoye Adeyinka. So I'm so sorry about the background noise. It's a generator, you know, Nigerian factor. Most times you have to put on the gen to power the house in terms of electricity. So that is what is going on in the background. So quick one. So this tutorial is about attaching an object to an already made animation. So this is an animation already. I have an animation here, so I want to give it a cap. So that is what this tutorial is all about. You know, sometimes you get a character or an asset outside of Maya and you want to bring them all together. So like for instance, now I made this character in Make Human, so it doesn't have a cap. There is no cap or a cap of my choice, let me put it that way. So now I want to use this military cap onto the head. So that is what this tutorial is all about. So whenever the animation plays on, I want this cap to, you know, wrap up or follow the character everywhere. So it is easy for us because I think I have the head separately. I mean the hair separately, and I have the cap separately. So what I can do is select the cap and the head and the cap, shift select the cap and say Control G to group them together. So I have them grouped together now. So I'll go to the group, select the cap that I want to wrap. So whatever you want to wrap on the body, on the mesh. So I'll select it first. Then I'll shift select the air that is the I want to attach the cap on. Then I can go to, if this is in modeling, go to rigging, then go to deform. Then you see wrap. So just go to wrap. Wrap. You can see auto weight threshold and render influence object. So and great. So that is it. If I should play it on, it follows the character. Follows the character. You can see. Thank you so much, guys, for watching. Please like, share, and comment. So if there is anything you want me to do or any questions, kindly ask in the comments so I can answer you or try my best to answer you. Thank you, guys, and catch you later.